said there was a cave. A man left, saw the light of day, went back, and was told he lost his mind. But he knew that he had seen the sun, and the way of knowledge was reason. The others were too scared to believe. Some things are innately known, that these we've never been told. They must have existed all along. Never seen real beauty or even numbers truly. They've always been in the soul. Leibniz said we need to live in order to know how to think, but it's not enough or necessary truth. Experience is dependent on a world that's always changing. Innate knowledge comes from in you. Some things are innately known, ideas we've never been told. They must have existed all along. Never seen real beauty or even numbers. Surely they've always been in the soul. Locke said all this was false. We learn from the world what we're told. Nothing is universally known. Say we all know basic rules, but these aren't taught by kids and fools. Can't have an idea you're not aware of. Maybe nothing's innately known. Can't learn all on your own. Ideas aren't there when you're born. Learned about beauty, numbers and morality. Don't know anything before. Say, can't know where ideas are from.